Biscuits and tea.
Okay, so listen, New York Times. So I clicked on a New York Times article. You guys are going to have to figure it out. I'm not going to give you any money. I'm not. It's over.
Kansas City Star, Wall Street Journal, they're all holding on.
All you guys. Over. You've got to move on. We're not giving you any money.
I'm not giving you a single cent. And I'm not giving you a quarter.
And you know what is terrible about it? I absolutely want real journalism. I want real journalists to do it. But I'm sorry, you guys. Just like the guys that used to ride horses and horse and carriage,
yeah,
pissed off about a little Ford Model T. You're gonna have to move on.
Yeah,
you're gonna have to find a way to fund,
yeah,
real journalism another way.
Yeah,
evolve.
Yeah, yeah.
Shit happens.
Yeah.
Move on, man. I'm not giving you any money.
How much are they asking for?
I don't know, but it just popped up, and they were like, they let you read like the first little sentence, and then once you scroll down, they're like, hey, could we have $60?
What about, what's the freaking...
What the...
No, yeah. There's all those media companies, man. Like Wikipedia. That's what I was going to say. Wikipedia.
That Wikipedia one before
that one's
the...
That sketchy. That's scary.
But did you see it? Did you see the one before the holidays? The... Yeah. Hey. You didn't read that?
Like, I didn't read it.
Ooh,
no.
Man, it was a sob story one.
It was like,
it almost caught me. Like, they were like, listen,
we provide all of this stuff. Just please give us a quarter.
I swear to God. I felt my heart. I felt my heart dropping a little bit.
All the employees of Wikipedia, or they haven't eaten in like 10 years.
They like hold, it was like a candlelight vigil, like on the humbaya. I was like, Jesus, do I owe you guys money? I look at your website all the time. I owe you money. You know,
I wonder if it works.
I think it does.
Because they've been doing it now for what, like 5 years, it seems like?
They really put out a big one before the holidays. And I got it. Marketing-wise, I get it. This is the time. People feel good. People are giving. A lot of money's flowing hands before the New Year's. And, you know, but it was.
They can't figure out something. No one wants to partner with Wikipedia. Everyone's on Wikipedia.
I think they want it. So how does this work, though? They work on... There are no sponsors. There are no ads.
It's just a website.
People donate. How are they making money? Donations?
Do they sell ads?
No. There are no ads on Wikipedia. That's the whole point. So how are they funding this? It's a massive... I get the sense... Is Wikipedia just a guy in a room?
It was just some guy who was like, you know, it would be really good if there was a website where people could just provide their information for specific things.
Yeah. Yeah.
And then it just got massive. And then he was like, hey, guys, like, this is really helpful. Yeah. Can I get some money for it?
Maybe. I don't know. Do you want to solve this? Let's check out Wikipedia.
Wikipedia. What's the model?
I feel like this is one of those things you go to Quora for. How does Wikipedia make money? Here it is. Okay, Wikipedia gets most of its money through donations, but also sells goods on the Wikipedia store.
Maybe we're all buying Wikipedia stuff and we don't even know.
Yeah, but what the fuck is the Wikipedia store?
I've never heard of the Wikipedia store.
What do they sell? Let's dive. Team Golarami, Biscuits and Tea,
is it
dives.
Like Amazon-based, like affiliate link marketing kind of shit?
I don't know.
I've never clicked on something in Wikipedia and been like had an option to go and buy it.
People make contributions from year-round, countries all around. We receive contributions of all sizes. Every gift is meaningful. The average donation is just $15.
Why? Why am I going to give Wikipedia $15?
Jesus Christ, dude. For this current fiscal year, and I don't know what year this was written in, its fundraising team has set its goal to raise $68.2 million. What's going on? We're missing something.
No. I'm not giving you $15. Do you know how many other issues there are in the world that I would give $15 to besides place where people put halfway credible information on?
But see, this is the thing, though. They did a study. I remember seeing in one of these studies, one of these articles. It's quite factual.
Yeah,
like, that's
it
the thing.
Is.
It is.
It is.
And they there were times.
Academics hate it, but.
I get that they hate it, but they're also in for trouble. By the way, you college professors with tenure and all of you guys. The next generation, it's slowly...
You're done.
Universities are going to be a thing. They will always be a thing. But that's one of those Gary Vee things he was talking about. He's like, it's your brand, Harvard. It's your brand. Once everyone figures out... Because it used to be knowledge. Mm. Knowledge is no longer a commodity. Knowledge is everywhere. We have too much knowledge. Yeah. And if you want to learn anything, a language, learn how to do math, anything, you can just type it in. You don't have to go to college for that.
If you go to college, you're going to use the internet to learn whatever you're learning about.
Exactly. The textbooks that you have, they're changing everything, right? It was probably changed by you. Some of them, they like hand them an iPad with their
elementary schools have iPads, dude.
What's going on? Like,
you don't need anybody.
Yeah.
If I needed help on something, I went to YouTube and I searched how to do this on an Excel spreadsheet.
Right.
And then there was some nerd on the other end who just had that shit on lockdown.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly. He has a whole channel and tutorial. I got you covered, B. And he's just going.
This guy has all sorts. He's like, yep. On this exam, in this book, you're probably going to have to come across this. The professor tried to trick you this way.
Yeah.
All you got to do, this formula.
Boom. Done.
Yeah.